The PhD process is intense and serious, but there is also a humorous way of looking at it. The PhD Survival Guide shows you the funny side of getting what is affectionately referred to as a FUD, while at the same time offering practical advice for surviving the process. Topics include picking a school based on its location, pleading for acceptance, identifying subspecies of Homo doctoratus, avoiding professorial deadwood, qualifying for a platinum copying card, raising jargon to an art form, interacting with friends and family members who think you're pathetic, footnoting your way to nirvana, picking yourself up off the floor after the dissertation defense, and re-entering the real world. Hi, I'm Eric J. Dolin, and I wrote the guide because it's the kind of book I would have liked to have had when I was in my PhD program, as a light break from my studies. The guide is available as an incredibly inexpensive e-book or as a paper book on Amazon.com. Now, here for your viewing pleasure are a few of the cartoons in the book.